Why hello YouTube, it's Gasty Raptor here and welcome back to another video. We're playing more General's Evolution for Red Alert 3 and hopefully this goes well. The last game did not go well, I got salty and annoyed. So we're going to play against random AI, medium. Got no idea how this is going to go. MP Page, so I'm playing a super weapon general. We face up against China Tank. Boy, I already know one thing I'm probably going to see coming towards me.
Building. Construction complete. Building. Training.
Got my missile launcher right here.
Got my missile launcher right here.
I want to blow something up.
Here comes trouble.
What's the mission, sir?
Ready for action.
Construction.
Enemy identified. Going to my bloody base.
Building.
What's the mission, sir?
Building.
What's the mission, sir?
There are guardian tanks.
What's the mission, sir?
Which I think is Red Alert 3 base units, isn't it? For God's sake.
Let me launch one.
Building.
Our base is being attacked.
Building. Construction complete. Low power. Building.
Bug it up. Always prepared.
Yeah.
This isn't going well.
Special forces here. Always prepared. Heading
over
out
here.
I want to blow something up.
Flashbangs are ready.
This, my power being off is was very badly timed.
What's the mission, sir?
Construction complete. Building.
Bug it up.
Building.
Alpha Raptors or Alphas.
What's the mission, sir?
Upgrade complete. Construction complete.
What's the mission,
building.
Sir?
Building.
I'll be here.
What's the mission, sir?
I'll fire at anything.
What's the mission,
complete.
Sir?
Let's give him an
building.
Airship.
USA Armor Division.
Oh, cool.
USA
look at that. We've done a brilliant job of making that guardian tank in the spirit of old Zero. Could have gone better. No, totally fuck off. I'm in full need of attention here. The AI is, this is, I don't want to resort to easy, but I might need to. For fuck's sake, what's the point of me building an aircraft? No! Damn it.
Sir.
Rush up.
Armor detail reporting. Out of the way! Let's see these target zones.
This is fucking ridiculous. It's constant. This is fucking absurd. This is medium difficulty. Medium difficulty. This is fucking ridiculous. What am I supposed to do? Fuck! It's constant. It's fucking Overlord coming now. Yeah, I'm dead. We'll be doing another video, guys. I'm playing it easy for now on, because I cannot play this on medium. I'm getting bum raped.
Our base is under
attack. No, this is not salvageable. Nah, this isn't acceptable. Right, fuck it. Fuck that. We're going straight to easy. Want to see how much of a difference is. And this is probably going to be too easy now. I'm intrigued. Well, that's a small map. But fuck me. That's absurd.
Construction complete. Building.
Like, am I doing anything really wrong? It's I just don't know. It's just normal China, this game.
Need a delivery, General?
At least you're going to get a longer video.
Building.
Swings and roundabouts, I suppose.
Construction complete. Building.
Need a delivery, General?
Building. Building.
Use up 30 power each.
Construction complete. Building. Construction complete. Building. Construction complete. Building. Building.
I'm intrigued to see how hard this is going to be. I have a feeling this is now going to be a piece of piss. It might not be. But we will see. For anyone who's not familiar with that terminology, it just means it'll be too easy. Oh, wait, it's across the power, do they?
Building. Construction complete.
I'll be here.
They've not built much of a base, so I'm getting the feeling this is going to be a walkover now. It really pissed me off if it's like medium's very difficult, but easy's literally a toddler could beat it. But we were saying. My thing should be like, I like a slight challenge, but I don't like it to be too difficult. Should be my motto. At the end of the day, I'm only trying to show off the mod. I'm not trying to show off my skills, because I'm not very good at RTSs. I just like playing them. No, they haven't even built a war factory, I don't think, so I've...
Construction complete.
Hey, check out our new tow missile! Let's get to work. Ah, the new chem suits have just arrived.
Construction complete.
Need a little ground support?
This is sus, I feel like the game's mocking me.
Long range ballistics. New construction. I'll build any paladin tank of the field.
Yes, sir.
Visibility clear.
That is very cool.
Is the armor ready for action?
Need a delivery, General? Need a delivery, General?
Construction.
Paladin tank in the field. Composite armor installed, sir. USA Armor Division.
New layer Aurora.
Preserving heavy armor.
Just keep building more units. What's for the time? Oh, I made a correct decision there, didn't I?
Heavy armor ready for action.
Clearing terrain.
Preserving freedom.
Upgrade.
USA Armor Division.
Serving our country.
Let's give him an airship. Paladin tank in the field. Tactical lasers online.
This doesn't build an airfield, an even more, but oh no, a war factory, okay, they are, so the easy AI does build a few things. These are brand new, these are Alpha for Raptors.
USA Armor Division.
Building. Unit lost. Building.
This is it! Protect say armor division.
Building. Select.
How many defenses? Oh. Okay, so they are building things. Oh shit. Alright, so he probably is a little bit of a bother. We've got 6 minutes before that nuke. Did I build a clock again? No, I did not. That is a mistake. That didn't work. I had a plan there.
Armor detail reporting. Anywhere you say, sir. Out of the way.
I'll be here. Lance, finish him off. Breakers is open.
USA Armor Division.
Construction complete. Building.
Russo.
In the field.
Collins is ready.
Oh, shit, I think I'm the Avengers, do I?
Missile guidance set. How about a shot? Armor detail reporting.
Yes, sir.
Oh shit! That's painful. Now my army's dead. I'm gonna lose on easy. Call it. This mod is too much for poor little Scotty. Poor little Raptor the bike. Oh shit. I should not have attacked, I should have waited longer. I hope that one was has epilepsy.
Select target.
Paladin tank and kill. Armor detail reporting. Proceeding to target zone. Ben. How about a show for if you are ready for action? Light them up.
They're attacking!
Rush up. Out of the way.
We're in trouble.
Select target.
Roger, SATCOM. Approaching target area.
Killed.
Rush off.
Yeah, we're dead. I think we are dead here, guys. Oh my god. That was very bad for me.
USA Armor Division. Standing by for coordinates. Out of the way. Clear a path.
Building.
got?
On control. Tomahawk launcher armed and ready.
Instruction complete.
General, our base is under attack. Aircraft.
Blow them wide open. Let's give them an airship.
This is really not good. Napalm is very strong. Shake his head in Rory. Maybe I should have held off and not attacked them and got delusions of grandeur. Well, they didn't seem like they had much, and suddenly I attacked them and they just seemed to have a lot. USA Armor Division. So you've had a treat, guys. In the space of one video, you've seen me lose to two different types of AI. On two different maps. this has been slightly entertaining. Oh dear. New code cannon over there. Right off this nonsense. We did.
You have been defeated.
Fuck! Well, yeah, you could definitely tell at what point in this game it went downhill from. So I never had a huge numerical advantage over them. They caught me up very, very quickly. My money started beating me as well. They created almost double the amount of units. I could have gone back. Anyways, please check out the mod on ModDB. It's a fantastic mod, despite the fact I'm terrible at it. And I will see you in the next one, guys. Take care of yourselves.